does he get the impression that Leo Messi's looking for him, as you said. The Camp Nou on its feet, cheering.
The brilliance of the move thereafter took away. What a moment for him. Imagine that. I mean, he's been very clear, and I think he's telling the truth, that since he was 8, I think what we're hearing, yeah, the applause is, they know that when Dembele's called back, he isn't called back to sit down, he's called back for...
Struggle to control it. Dembele has got the wrong shirt on. That's the famous Blaugrana, the blue and red. Is that a look across to the bench as Valverde gives Dembele his final instructions?
It's the change I'd make. Messi to false nine, keep De La Field as a reward, and Dembele
is saying, well, he's second best. To my mind, having watched football for so many years, there's no question who's the best. Here's a young man who'll want to become the best at some stage. Ousmane Dembele replacing Gerard De La Feo. Ernesto Valverde doing the dirty work, really. Leo Messi, Dembele's first touch, tries a cheeky chip, wins a throw in.
Do you know there's been footage from training since Dembele arrived and Messi got back from South America, where you can watch Messi watching Dembele, weighing him up and being in.
No question, of course, who the leader of this club is. There's Messi. Oh, lovely reception of the ball there. Rakitic. Here's Dembele. Outside him, Semedo. Still Dembele. Tried to find Semedo. He's in an offside position when he collects that one. Little burst of pace there from the new boy.
Tiny little word from Suarez to Dembele saying, lay me, lay me. When this breaks down and he turns around, it's not a criticism, but Suarez is so logical in every other sense. But if Paulinho had been a like-for-like change for Barca's number five, then that would have surprised me.
Lovely skill from Dembele. The linesman, spoil sport that he is, gets the flag up because the ball had gone out. And there's a yellow card there for Aaron for what the referee sees as an unnecessarily physical challenge. The ball, the flag had already gone up for leaving the field of play,
yeah.
I believe.
And Dembele took a little leap at that one. He carried himself a little bit further than the challenge merited. He's got his opponent a booking. I didn't like to see that.
Pace. Still Semedo. Here's Dembele. Pauses. Lays it back to Semedo. Oh, credit to him. He's putting a fine performance, really, the centre-back, but things just not going Espanyol's way. One of the causes is this man, Leo Messi, and that's a free kick.
And Diop's
gets it back from Suarez. Now Dembele. Neat little first touch. Suarez, that's the typical Suarez reception. Well, those Espanyol players must be longing for the final whistle to go. It's a good ball from Gomez. Dembele cuts it across to Suarez, who makes it 5-0. Suarez set up by Dembele. The goal finally comes in the final 10 seconds for the Uruguayan. And, 5-0 is a pretty magic number here in the Camp Nou. And for Espanyol, well, they're on the wrong side of it. Suarez, well, for all his jet lag and his cotton wool, he's kept trying. He's kept showing his determination, trying for the goal that's finally come, set up by new boy Dembele.
Simon, something's happening here. This is a side which was wounded, which felt that people were laughing at them, that Neymar abandoned them. And from start to finish this season, but particularly tonight, they've played with intensity, intelligence, accuracy. And what we've just seen there was a thing of absolute beauty. The release pass for Dembele, you and I both knew that what he had to do was not try and showboat on his debut, but give it to Suarez. He did. And the first thing that Suarez volleys at home is that he goes looking for the new boy to congratulate him. And as Messi jumps into this pile-up, you wait and see the...
We'll see what Real Sociedad have to say about that. But at the moment, things going according to plan for...
Once that happens, this is an Espanyol side which won't be in danger, which will definitely be comfortable in mid-table, which I think will give us more thrills than we've seen tonight, but we've seen endeavour.
At the end of the day, football so often is about the quality of the players out on the pitch, and there's no denying the quality of the 14 players Ernesto Valverde has used tonight. As the final whistle goes, the cameras and many of the eyes on this man Dembele finally making his debut with Barcelona. Leo Messi, of course, with a hat-trick, the absolute killer. And let's see whether Kike Sanchez Flores congratulates him this time or not.
It's what, a bit over a year, it was last December, I think, the 4-1 win. Kike Sanchez Flores came onto the pitch. He was inspired partly because his son adores Leo Messi, and partly because Messi was brilliant. But what's very clear there, apart from a little cheeky pat on Gerard Piqué's rear quarters, Kike Sanchez Flores was making it obvious to the referee that he disappeared.